Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of Settlers Saturday, episode 98 today, guys. We're approaching 100, if you haven't noticed. That's how counting works. Oh, wow. That's going to be cool, though. 100 episodes. We're close. Close, but not quite yet, guys. Not quite yet. We've got some other business to attend to first. First thing we're going to do is shut this thing up before it gets too crazy. Resources found. There we go. We don't want that anymore. You can disappear. Right. So whereabouts were we? So the deal with this level, this is the fourth level of the Viking campaign, guys. We're a few episodes into this particular mission, and the deal is there's a few islands. If you look at the minimap here, there's obviously a lot of space we haven't explored. That's luckily we have this lovely ship that's gone all the way around the island here for us. There's another little island up here, but there's a main big island to our left here, and that's where the Romans are. So and they keep attacking us. So they must be attacking us by ship, which is a bit strange. I've never seen them do that before. So we basically have to wipe them out. Their mission objective is, if I can find it, where are you? Mission objective. Here we go, the briefing. Destroy the main Roman base on a nearby island. Your allies suffered a crushing defeat. So yeah, we apparently the Mayans are now our allies, and they suffered a crushing defeat. So sucks to be them. Right, so let's get started here. Let's carry on. Now, last episode, we lost... Oh, man. We lost this small tower. Luckily, we had another tower up in this direction, and we were okay. But, that sucks. There's also a Roman settlement. There's, like, a Roman castle around here. So, maybe we could think about taking that out and crushing that guy. Yeah, but we do have iron. We do have... coal. Look at this. Oh, all the bread, all the coal you could ever need. But there's not much meat going on. So let's fix that problem. Do we even have a pig ranch? We do have a pig ranch somewhere. Okay, here it is. And that's maxed out with pigs, but we don't have a slaughterhouse? No, we don't. Okay. Well, we can easily fix that problem. Let's do that. Let's get a slaughterhouse in and I'll tell you what, let's expand a little bit this way. A little bit in this direction, something like that. A couple of towers that way, yeah. That should do. Yes, we definitely need that slaughterhouse, guys. That's really going to help things out, actually. All of these, all of the poor miners in these iron mines are starving to death. They're on strike. They're refusing to gather any iron ore for us, which we desperately need. And there are a few, actually, there's a few more places here, if you can see this in the darkness. There's a few more spots for iron. So, we should... Do we have any pioneers? Now, we did have some pioneers, but unfortunately, they were all wiped out. There's one here. There should be one more somewhere. One more pioneer? We can't just get one pioneer to clear this entire land for us. I tried placing a tower. The closest tower we can get is here. It looks like I've already placed one and claimed all of that land. So we definitely need pioneers to capture the rest of this mountain. So maybe that's something we can do now. I'll tell you what, yeah, let's do that now. So we'll go to the toolsmith. We'll get a few more. Let's get for like 10. Is that a big deal? That is a pretty big deal. 10 more shovels. Yeah. And we'll, of course, convert them to pioneers, and it'll be all good. Yeah, so once that's happened, we'll come across here, claim all of this stuff. There's gold here as well. I tell you what, let's go for a gold smelter. We'll preemptively build a gold smelter. And maybe, actually, a large residence at the same time. If we're making a few troops, we're churning out a few troops... Yeah, let's go for a large residence, whatever, we'll do it down here this time. Cool, so we've got quite a few building projects on the go. Let's have a look where that gold smelter was. Here it is. Now, is it a little bit early to start building the gold smelter? I mean, we haven't even conquered the land yet, but Whatever, let's do it anyway. We could get it nice and close in there, and I think we will. Yeah, okay, we need an axe. We need an axe for the slaughterhouse. Oh no, and our toolsmith is busy as anything. He's a busy bee. Okay, he's not busy at all. I was going to say he's really busy getting all these shovels for us. In fact, he doesn't have any iron. Ah, so we're stuck in a little bit of a rut here. Let's get rid of all of that. Oh no, this kind of sucks. Let's get rid of all of the shovels requested there, because we need an axe for the slaughterhouse. Of course, the slaughterhouse will take the pigs, chops the heads off, and turns it into lovely meat. And we need the meat to get iron. Unfortunately, the toolsmith has no iron, so we can't make the axe, which needs to go to the slaughterhouse, of course. What should we do? What should we do? Now, one of the things we could do, we do have a fisherman's hut. Where's that? So he's got a load of fish. So I'll tell you what, let's try and make it so fish also go to iron mines. It's not the most efficient thing. In fact, it kind of sucks, really. But that should help. As long as they have some food, that should help a little bit. It's not going to be the most efficient, it's not going to be the best, but there's a whole crowd of people. Look at this. This is the strangest conga line you've ever seen in your life. A load of fat, open, bare-chested men walking in single file, carrying fish under their arms. imagine if you were just sat down, you were just chilling in the forest, and suddenly a conga line of fish-wielding fat men walked by. I'm gonna guess that they're gonna take this to... Oh my god, no. Why don't I pay attention? Oh yeah, okay, so we very quickly crushed that tower before they could take it. That looked like a load of Romans. That's a whole load of Romans, actually. Maybe more than we can handle. Oh wow, that's a lot of Romans just came in and took our tower. What did they take out there? Why? I'm getting owned. Excuse me. Let's see how they do. Let's send everyone in. Everybody fight at once. Don't go in one at a time. That's a bit foolish. And we only have one swordsman. Okay, now we've got no swordsman, so we can't even take this tower back. Man. Take that last guy out. Ah, there's more people coming. More Romans. Oh, this is a big deal, guys. This is a really big deal. We need to get troops again as fast as possible. I'm going to check on that iron mine. Once we've trashed these guys, I'm going to check that iron mine. But we should have paid attention to those towers. How annoying. Okay, so we managed to fend those guys off. They're attacking us very weakly. Only a small force at a time. But they're doing damage to us. I assume we lost a large residence there. It looks like we also lost a woodcutter's hut, possibly. And something else. Again. Okay, so. Now the fish have all gone to one of the iron mines, which looks like they've eaten all of the fish already. Unless they went to the stone mine there, which would suck. So they've eaten all of the fish already. Or they're getting more. There's a little influx of fish there. Brilliant. Is it going to the same mine? Is it always going to the middle mine? No, okay. So we're producing iron ore. The second it's being made, it's being taken and processed and used up beautifully. It looks like we may have... Okay, we've made the axe now. Brilliant. So that's obviously gone to the slaughterhouse, and he's churning out meat for us. Brilliant. So we're up and running now. I'll tell you what we can do. We can go... Let's go for 5 shovels instead of 10. Let's go for 5. And hopefully we should be churning out some troops. Yes, look at that. Brilliant. So we managed to get it back up and running. We managed to get it working okay. Awesome. Awesome. So let's go for another large residence, seeing as we unfortunately lost one down here. And look at this, there's a bit of stone here as well. I'm going to make use of that stone for sure, I think. I mean, we've got two stone cutters up here, but whatever, let's go for one more. There's also a stone mine here as well. Ah, okay. Now, once we've cleared out this entire area, I'll tell you what, we'll send the geologists down there as well, just to because some of these signs have disappeared, so we'll send the geologists down there to figure out exactly. We want to know exactly where the iron is, so we can be as efficient as possible, squeeze as many iron mines in as possible. So we'll send him down there just to refresh that area for us. Brilliant. And by the time that's happened, we probably should have enough shovels. It looks like he's done them all for us. So let's go for 5 pioneers, maybe those 7. I tell you what, we'll go with 6 and then we'll go with 1 extra digger as well. There we go. Cool. Now here are our pioneers. Anyone else anymore? Is that all 6? Yes. Okay, now send them down here. Claim this land for us, please, in the name of Valhalla, in the name of Odin. Brilliant. And we've got this ship, and I keep exploring with it and then doing nothing with it, so let's send it over here. Is it moving? Yeah, okay. Okay, it's going. So we'll just use the ship to explore a little bit. Hopefully it doesn't get destroyed or taken out by anything else. That would suck. And then we've got to think about taking this tower back, reclaiming our homeland. And let's just double check the ratio. It looks like we're getting quite a few swordsmen here. 10 to 5. What's the ratio of swords being produced here? 60-40. Okay, I think I must have set it to 60-40. That kind of works for retaking this tower. So we've got 15. Oh, I'm tempted to leave some behind just in case. Let's have a look here. Look at this. All these Romans. Oh my god, there's loads of them. Just chilling on the beach. They're on holiday. Just lapping up the sun in all of their big hot iron armor. They must be pretty hot for them. I think maybe we should explore a little bit more. Well, there's an island here as well. Anything interesting? Oh, more Romans. More beached Romans. Oh no. We need a pickaxe. I guess that's for the stone miner. Yeah. Okay. One pickaxe then, please. So, there is another little island here with more Romans on. That's really interesting. So, there's a lot of these guys. There's a lot of Romans here. Cool. And we've claimed a lot of land here as well. Where's our geologist? Come back, you. Come back. Explore this a little bit more, please. It's annoying that trees are growing on this mountain. Why are trees growing on the mountain? Kind of getting in our way. Look, there's like iron between the trees. Let's go for one more like there and another one. Man, I kind of want it here. Let's get a couple of pioneers. These guys are leaving the mountain now. We want to just explore. Just take the mountain, guys. Don't take the land around it as well. Don't head down to the beach and claim all that. If we take this land, there might be enough space for a nice perfect iron mine in there. So we'll see. And I'll tell you what we'll do. We'll go for a couple more pickaxes for that situation. Okay. So we've produced quite a few troops here. We've got the defensive force that's staying behind. Maybe that's a good idea. Let's save a few more. Let's keep a few more behind. And the rest of these guys, this guy's going to die. Look at that. He can defend as well. The rest of these guys though, 20 swordsmen and 20 archers are going to go into this tower and claim it back. Now I'm curious if this is being defended or not. It looks like it's not. It's just this poor bastard's left in there. They've just been like, hey, he drew the short straw and he's just got to stay in that tower on his own. Brilliant. Okay, that was really, really easy. I was thinking maybe they'd have a force defending it, but it looks like they haven't. So this castle's up here, and I'm tempted to try and claim that castle with our aggressive force. Maybe we will. We're like halfway into the episode. We've not seen enough blood. We need revenge. We want revenge. So we're going to go in and try and claim their castle. I wonder if there's anything else. That's all we know for sure. We know for sure there's a castle. After that, I really don't know. And I don't know exactly where it is. So we'll wait for all these slow bowmen to catch up as well. The swordsmen are really fast here, but the archers are slow. Come on. We want to go in as one big mass. One big Viking muscly mass of meat. Marauding. A big marauding mass of meat. Okay, wait again. I don't exactly know where it is. I assume it's up. Is it here somewhere? Oh, here we go. Here we go. Okay, let's just regroup. And onwards. Charge. Okay, it's been defended. It's been defended pretty well. We're already losing quite a few troops. We need a few left to be able to take the tower. Okay, we instantly lost like half of our melee guys there. That's a big deal. That's a really big deal. I tell you what, we might have to send in more swordsmen. Yeah, okay, we'll send them in as well. Okay, oh no, look at that. Literally all of our swordsmen have died. Wow. Okay, that's a really big deal. So these guys are strong. These guys must be strong. Wow. Okay, so that was a big fighting force there, and they got pretty much wiped. They got wiped out. But if we look here, we've been traveling around the Roman island here, and there's loads of these eye catchers. Just everywhere you go, there's eye catchers, which of course increase their strength as well. I heard someone saying that just regular buildings increase strength, but then eye catchers increase strength doubly so. Which is quite interesting. I didn't know that. So how are we doing? Maybe we should up our food game a little bit. It looks like the wheat is doing fine, actually. Where's the windmill? Do we have? We must have one. We don't have a grain mill. We must have lost the grain mill when a building collapsed. Okay. Yeah, we must have lost the grain mill when a building collapsed. Though it looks like some of these coal mines still have bread, even though at some point we lost the grain mill, which of course means we can't make any bread whatsoever. Some of these coal mines still have bread, which makes me think that we're just not using... Yeah, we're not doing this fast enough, guys, for sure. So let's expand this a little bit. Yeah, we've only got 2 iron smelting works. What kind of amateurs are we? This is amateur hour. Let's go for 3 more iron smelting works. That should sort things out. And maybe 3 more weaponsmiths. Yeah. There we go. Cool. Of course, so now we're going to need 3 more hammers, please. And we can think about claiming this gold as well. This gold here. Let's get the pioneers to focus on the gold again. And... yeah, everybody focus on the gold. Where was this geologist? Where have you gone? Oh my god! I think he just got wrecked. He was down here just minding his own business and he got wrecked by this attacking force. Where are they landing? Like they're landing on the beach down here or something. Okay. Nope. They've got to fend these guys off. No, thank you. Get out of here. Maybe we should bring this force back. They're pretty much useless up there. So we'll bring them back. Go on! Be gone! Okay, there we go. Now, there's quite a few wounded people here. So I'm thinking we should probably go for a healer's quarters. Yeah. The healer's quarters looks cool. I don't think I've built one yet. In this entire series, the Settlers 4 series, where we've been playing the Vikings, have I ever built a healer's quarters? Because that looks like a really cool building. I'm sure I would remember that. It looks like a really cool building, right? And I've not seen it before. Huh. Ah, there's another attacking force. Where did they come from? Who knows? Oh man, okay. Well, we'll have to fend them off as well. Get out of here. Get out of here. I'm thinking maybe we should upgrade our tower here to like a nice large guard tower instead of just this one tiny small tower that we're defending like crazy. That makes a bit more sense. Cool. We built this ages ago, this large residence, so let's go for another one as far away as possible, by the way. All the way up there. And we did, the whole point of us building these two towers, which have now been demolished, but we did build them, was to claim a little bit of land, and I was thinking about more grain farms. And I think I will do that, even though these grain farms last time we checked were maxed out. I believe that was because we didn't have a grain mill here. So I'm thinking we could probably go for a couple more. Well, that's a pig ranch. Pig ranch will do fine. We'll have an extra pig ranch as well. Yeah, okay. Like this. And there's a nice patch of flowers here, so we could think about going for some manna. We could go for some mead here. If I can find beekeeper's hut. There we go. Maybe we'll get a couple of these. A couple of beekeeper's huts. Yeah, and then a waterworks for sure. Probably there. Fits in very nicely. How are these buildings doing? Almost complete. Almost complete with the whole thing. There are no free settlers. That's a pretty big deal. So let's go for a high priority on that large residence there. Yeah, that is a big deal. And where's our ship? Okay. I was just looking on the minimap, like, oh my god, where's the ship? Have we lost it? But no, we haven't. Where else should we explore? There's some things going off up here. Let's explore those, I think. Yeah. Cool, so this is all up and running now. Loads of iron smelting and stuff like that. We've just got to think about promoting units. Yeah. That's a shame. It's a shame we lost that geologist, but... did we lose him? I saw a couple of people die. I'm gonna assume, yeah, it was the geologist. Oops, we need a couple of scythes as well. We can do that quite easily. And yeah, let's place some of these gold mines. We don't know exactly where to place them because some of this has faded away, but we can guess. We can guess where to place them. Yeah. Like that, maybe? We probably could have been a much more efficient, but we've managed to get 3 gold mines. That'll do. That'll do for now. And let's go for like one more gold smelter. Yeah. And I tell you what, we could probably go for another barracks. What do you guys think? Another barracks out of the way a little bit over here. I'm tempted to build a tower here. I'm going to build a tower here to claim a little bit of land, but what I'm going to do is heavily defend it. Like crazy defend it. There we go. Now, I've placed a lot of buildings actually. There's a lot of people got the work cut out for them. Especially with this large residence, which nobody is building. Nobody's working on this large residence, which we desperately need. Huh. I could probably, yeah, we could crush a couple of more, a couple of these large residences here, getting in the way. Maybe one more. Yeah. Just taking up space. There we go. That's cool. We'll leave that then. Scythe for this building, but we have completed a scythe, so that's all good. Now, when that tower was destroyed, I just realized we did lose. We must have lost a forester's lodge. A forester's hut, even. Look at this. We've got 7 woodcutters and only 2 forester's huts. So, yeah, we definitely lost a forester's hut. And I believe we might have even lost 2 forester's huts. We definitely lost a woodcutter by the looks of things. But we've got loads of trees anyway. It looks like we're maxed out on logs and things. So that doesn't matter. I think we might have lost 2 woodcutters and... Oh, 1 woodcutter and 2 foresters. But it looks like we don't even need that extra foresters. I tell you what, I'm going to do it anyway because I'm paranoid. There we go. We'll place it in there. Oh, get all the coal. Come on, guys. So obviously these have just been completed, so there's a mad rush for all of this coal. They've run out of bread. Which, how are we doing for bread? Okay, so the bakeries are making a little bit, but they don't have the flour. It looks at the grain mill, like they've got a little bit of flour, but not much grain. Okay. Now I realized our problem here. We've got barely any carriers. Like, there are a few carriers. Look at this. There's a few, but they're... Yeah, they're kind of keeping the machine running. They're not adding anything else. Like, they're literally just carrying resources that we need back and forth and doing their thing. I think maybe we should pause this barracks. And I believe the problem here is what we've done is we only have 5 carriers. So that's the minimum amount of carriers we have. So I'm going to increase this a little bit. So our minimum will never drop below... 30. Once we've got this large residence, I'm going to increase that for sure. For sure, I'm going to increase that. Little islands, anything interesting on these islands? Sometimes they have little interesting bits. Other times, you make a ship and you put loads of troops on it and nothing. What's that again? Nothing there. Oh, maybe here there's a little shipwreck. We'll go and check that out. See what it has to offer. And the small town. Yeah, things just aren't getting built. Maybe because I've put so many things on to build. But stuff isn't getting built. Which sucks. And let's get some of these weaker guys. There's one weak guy there. There he is. Get him in front of the healer's quarters, I believe. One another guy that's nearly dead there. We'll get him there as well. There we go. Good as new. All he did was spray a bit of perfume on you. I think I have built a healer's quarters before, actually. I remember taking the piss out of that before. Though all he does is chuck a little bit of fairy dust on you. Here you go, kids, cocaine. This'll make you feel better. Cocaine. And then he's good as new. He's like, oh yes, thank you. Thanks for the cocaine. Oh. So yeah, we just got to chill. I'm thinking about taking this tower out again, but those guys are strong for sure. And I promised you guys I'd do this as quick as possible, but it seems like that might not be happening. It was saying don't be too hesitant to attack, and we did, I mean, don't be too hasty to attack, and we did attack and got wiped out. Like 20 soldiers wiped out before we even got to the castle. Those Romans are strong, for sure. And there's literally nothing. Nothing on this island. Okay. Let's go and check out this. There's a spot here. Let's check that out for sure. Cool. Is this a separate island as well? What's going off here? We could put a tower on here. Should we do that? I guess that is cheating a little bit, but we could put a tower on there. But actually, the Romans have access to boats in this level, so... I don't know. I really don't know what to do. We've completed this large guard tower, and we've only got one guy in it, and he's slightly wounded, so let's max it out. Let's fill it full of people. You get out of there, get out of there. Okay, now let's fill it up with people that aren't almost dead, please. Where is he? Go on, go and get healed, you. And you. And then we'll fill it up. There we go. We don't want damaged people in the tower. Like, look at this guy. He's half health. Get out of that tower, man. You're a liability. You're a liability to the whole team. Like, he is the weak link. Everyone here could be killed because that guy's at half health defending that tower. Okay. You need a pickaxe for this. Okay, oh, that's a few of the gold mines being built. So, yeah, we need a couple of pickaxes. Probably three, seeing as there's three gold mines. There we go. And, oh, we've claimed loads of this. Oh, we've claimed so much land here. Let's get claiming down here. I saw a little bit of coal. We've got to be careful that we're not attacked by Romans. Built this small tower, I'm instantly going to crush that. I'm not even messing around with a tower near our weapon production. Not even going to mess with that. Okay, and I think I'll send the troops down here. It looked like the Romans were kind of landing around here. So let's maybe stay in our base, actually. Stay in our base for the fighting strength bonus. Apart from that, though, stay... Yeah. Let's be ready. Let's be prepared for them. Right. Oh, so we have passed the half hour mark, actually. So I'm going to call the episode there. That happened really quickly. I wasn't really paying attention. Anything interesting on this island? That happened so quickly. So we've made quite a bit of progress here, guys. We've stepped up our weapon production by four. Look at this, we've built this large residence and everyone has something to do, so we're going to place another one for sure. Yeah, we stepped up our weapon production, we started producing gold now, which is a big deal actually, that's a real big deal. Before I forget, actually, let's go for like level 2 as well. Not just level 1s anymore, only level 2s even maybe, and level 3s, we'll see if we can handle that. We'll see if our gold and our weapon production matches that. Of course, the level 2 swordsmen need 1 bar of gold. The level 3 troops need 2 bars of gold. So, yeah, we'll see if we can handle all of that and how the ratios work out. But this has been a pretty fun episode. We've got a little bit of blood, tasted a little bit of combat. We've managed to defend our homeland and not get destroyed. So, yeah. Yeah, I hope you enjoyed this episode, guys. I've got some big plans for episode 100. Let's see if they even happen, because it's going to be a lot of work and I've not left myself much time. So I hope you enjoyed this episode, guys, and I will see you guys next week for another episode of Settlers Saturday.